Hello guys, and welcome back to another little episode. Right now we're gonna take a quest at Goblin Trouble that you get from Lawrence, who is located near the inn. He's part of the mining guild that is having problems with here that they're goblins. When you enter this area and there's a portal here, you can go head south and then find the door right here. If you pull this lever right here, the door would open and the combat would initiate. Dreksis will attack you either way. So, for example, you could either nuke him from here and then harass him from outside the cage, or you could open the door and the fight automatically initiates. There's nothing you can do about it. Now, let's quickly jump to the end of the fight so you'll see. When you kill him, he will drop his head. The head is right here, Dreksis head. And after you would obtain it, your journal with the Goblin Trouble would update. Sees Dreksis head. Now head back. Oh well, you can head back from here. But if you would want to get the experience before you continue on, you would need to go back to the city. You can't use your triangles or port. And if you guys are having problems with this area, with all the undead and the invulnerability, please refer to one of my videos. I have a long video and gonna have a short video on how to get through these mines quickly, straight to the point, and one just shows the entire mine. Now you would head to Luculla Forest Silver Glen. And now, head to the area where you picked up the quest.
Praise the goddess! I passed the trial! Friend, this is most excellent news!
And here is Lawrence, located. He's the one who would give you the quest again. Let's recap a little bit. Here's the portal. You would head this way, and whoop, voila. Now, just talk to Lawrence.
Until we meet again!
Whoops. Alright, now let's try to give it to him now.
My friend returns!
And voila, you just obtained 3,500 XP.
Until we meet again!
And your quest is now completely fulfilled. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this little guide video on the Goblin quest, and I hope it helped you guys out in any way possible. If it did, please click like, please click subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next tutorial. Thank you for tuning in.